Second, Ken. It's been a prayer time. I don't know about you, but I felt like I've been playing dodgeball all week, except the cars and the balls. I've been dodging cars. A couple of them came head on and get out of the way. And, so it's been a crazy week. My wife, she had an accident on Monday. So all I can say is just stay alert and watch and try to get out of the way of cars and all that kind of stuff. I want you to add these names to your prayer list. Tim Holman, he's not here with us this morning. Pray for him. Ron Hinojales, my wife. Also the pastor who's not with us today. And Eric's mom. Pray for her. Are there any other names that we would like to add to this season?
Three for Diane, Cal and Peterson.
think.
And what they're doing is they're recommending to.
Study those lessons. Don't just want to die, be alone, okay?
All the folks.
Please do. That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do for prayer, you know where you are, bow your head.
Rejoice.
Father God in heaven, we thank you so much for this time that we have to worship you in spirit and in truth and have the freedom to worship you in spirit and in truth. We thank you, Father, for allowing us to make it another week and to come and have another opportunity to worship you on this Sabbath day. We thank you, Father, for the blessing that we have received thus far. And we thank you in advance for the blessing that we will receive. Father, we know that your time is getting short and things are happening. And we just pray to God that you would help us to realize that it is time to make our calling and election sure. Help us to realize, Lord, that you love us and you care for us. And all that you do is to bring us closer to you. Father, you saw the hands, you heard the words of anyone who had requests for prayer for different ones. Father, they are numerous. We have many who are sick. We have those who are contemplating, or one gentleman, Jonathan, is contemplating suicide, and we just pray that you would be with him and touch his heart and let him know that life is worth living, that every breath that he has is you give to him for a purpose. Help us all, Father, to realize that we have a purpose, and the main purpose is to glorify you. Father, those who have requests for different ones, be with them also, that they would thank you for allowing them to be thoughtful, to think of others and not of themselves. Be with them and help them, Father, as they continue on their spiritual journey. Father, we know that we are told in prophecy the things that will happen soon, and we know, Father, that none of us know the time or the hour when these things may happen. But we just pray, Father, that we would allow you to make us ready. Fill us with your Holy Spirit. And I pray, Father, especially for those, Father, who are depressed and down and feel like times are hard right now. Help us, help them, Father, to realize that they can depend on you, they can give it all to you. And put someone, Father, tangible, touchable in their life that they can go to and share these things and pray with them and with them. Father, be with the speaker of the hour this morning. Father, you have given him a message, I'm sure, not just for singles, but for all of us. And I just pray, Father, that we would listen attentively this morning as he shares this message with us. Father, continue to bless us as we continue to worship you in spirit and in truth. In Jesus' name.